September 26th. It's pretty hot. Kind of flying in two groups here for some reason. Pretty active. Not really a lot of kidding. Decent roll there. Kind of a yellow check. That bird at the bottom. Okay. Another kind of back in a group. One bird out. That bird right there is out. Flying very high. And they're kind of stretched out. Got four or five birds in the back. There's a couple birds that didn't even go up. Birds in the back are pretty active actually. These guys here. Doing a lot of thrashing around in the back. Flew through the roll right there. Not gonna fly long. Maybe 6 or 7 minutes tops. Of them dropping. Those guys are dropping. These are dropping. So, like I said, it's hot. It's 95 degrees. It's the first 90 plus degree day we've had for, I don't know, 3 or 4 weeks now. These guys may go back up. These are some of the stronger flyers. Go back up now. Okay. Maybe gain a little bit of altitude. They're still kind of winding tight. Getting lured down by the birds that are on the roof. And these are the less active birds here. A single flipping out of these. Okay, they're gonna land. So about 8 minutes, 8 or 10.